Thank you.
I enjoyed it a lot. I mean, the concept of sound, and it's beautiful the way the film has been made. And the distance that you have kept as a filmmaker, there's such a fine balance between, you know, actually knowing that family and yet sort of being away from it.
It's actually quite hard. I mean, I have tried to keep the distance in the film, but in personal life, you can't keep the distance.
Yeah, but in the film, at least you have managed, and it is very hard to do that. You know, especially like all said and done, however hard we try to be compassionate and empathetic, but we have a particular point of view, and it's very difficult to, you know, rise above that or go under it and just be with that person and just enjoy that person for who he is,
yeah.
You know, rather than adding your own color to it. So I really enjoyed the film. How did you achieve that kind of relationship? Because I think that's very important.
Yeah, actually, I mean, I was amazed by this child, and I always felt that I have a lot to learn from him. I mean, I never felt that, I have used a lot of very close shots. Because I was never afraid to take close shots, because I never felt that it's gross to show his eyes. But I always enjoyed the beauty of his expression. So I never felt that I should look down. I think that's what I always thought. So that's how.
And of course, it's like beautifully edited. So that really adds to the pleasure. You know, the way you've cut between things and gone from one thing to another. Never lingered too long. And that azan which he sings, I think it's the most beautiful azan I have ever heard.
Yeah, and his voice cracked at a point. Yeah. I liked it.
He's got a beautiful voice.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And thank you for the beautiful, beautiful movie you made. Did you want to tell a particular story? What made you make this movie?
I just wanted to be with this child. So, I never wanted to reach any point, like a storytelling point. But this film is like a journey. I mean, you see him, you just enjoy being with him. So it doesn't have that story structure, but I tried to maintain a structure in the edit. But my object was to let the audience just enjoy the ride with him. That's all.
There is a lot of ease in your being there. How long did it take you to achieve? I don't mean in terms of actual shooting, but just in terms of cultivating the relationship.
It actually took a lot of years, because first I made a documentary on his school. So that was a part of my SRVFTA project. So at that time I met this guy, but I could not make a film on him because we have limited structures. So we could only make film on the school. So I made the film on the school, but the guy was always in my mind. I always wanted to make a film. So we were in touch on phone. I used to go to his village. So that's how it took, like, I made this film on 2013 and I made the documentary on 2009. So it has taken a lot of years. He has grown up a little bit, and he has changed also a bit. I always feel that he will pursue this sound thing a lot. But now he is getting more into his studies, and he's feeling that he has to earn and do job. But that's actually good for him. But I wish that he could pursue this music passion more.